Last year, 4,280 pedestrians were killed in the U.S. using the crosswalk. Another 70,000 were injured. Don't assume the vehicle will stop. Play defense and live.